Hey guys, what's up? My name is Sonali. Today I'm going to be sharing my favorite ways to achieve glowy skin. So let's get started. The first product I wanted to share with you guys is this Elizabeth Arden 8-Hour Cream All Over Miracle Oil. I remember reading an article that said Kim Kardashian uses this in her everyday makeup routine, and from that point on, I was sold on this product. So basically what I do is just use it as a primer. I just put it all over my face and it makes my foundation a little bit more dewy. I highly recommend it to anyone who has dry skin. If you have oily skin, I would definitely stay away from this since this is like straight up oil, but I do adore this product. I haven't been using this recently because I've been trading it out with a product that I'm going to be mentioning later on in this video. The next product I'm sharing with you guys is actually an all-over body glow. So this is the Body Shop Honey Bronze Shimmering Dry Oil. I love wearing this body oil when I have big events that I want my skin to just look glowing and shimmery, especially for like my semi-formals and my formals. I'll always put this on my legs and my arms, my shoulders, like literally everywhere. You can use an old makeup brush to apply this, or you can look at Ulta because I'm pretty sure they have like big kind of beauty blender sponges for stuff like this. So the next product was the one I was talking about that has replaced my 8-Hour Miracle Oil. And this is the MAC Strobe Cream. If you guys have watched my recent makeup tutorials, you probably have seen me use this. I know this product isn't really anything new to like any beauty guru out there, but I'm so glad I finally bought it because I love the glow it gives me. The next product is a powder highlighter. It's in the color Beverly Hills and it is from Ofra Cosmetics. This is so beautiful because it has a range of colors, but my favorite is just this golden bronze color right here. The formula of this highlighter is amazing. It's definitely one of those blinding highlights, which I'm not really into at the moment, but when I am feeling myself, I'll definitely go for this one. My last and most favorite way to achieve glowy skin is with the Hourglass Ambient Radiant Light Powder. This is the most perfect powder if you are looking for the glow from within look. I'm obsessed with that look because, like I said, I'm not really into a blinding highlight. So most of the time I will just use my MAC Strobe Cream, and then if that's not enough, then I'll just go ahead and put this on top. But this is beautiful alone as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. All of the products mentioned in this video will be linked in the description box. I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye guys!